Agriculture is in a state of radical change. Farmers are looking for new methods to make the cultivation more sustainable. Berry can be part of that solution by harvesting safely, reliable, and all day long. Plantability and labor shortage are some of the major challenges in strawberry cultivation. Growers are struggling to find the right amount of harvesting workers in the right time of the year and with the right skill set. As strawberries are a very delicate fruit, sometimes one touch can be too much and increase the risk of molding and reducing the shelf life. Berry is able to navigate through the greenhouse fully autonomously. It's driving through the rows, shifting rows if the row is empty, and pick the right fruits at the right time. With its image recognition software, it's able to determine which fruit is currently suited to fit to the grower's individual needs, depending on the season, on the time of the year, and his customers. It picks the fruit right at the stem, not touching the fruit, which limits the risk of reducing the shelf life due to damage. After founding the company 2 years ago, we are now a team consisting of 10 people working in fields like hardware development, software development, image recognition, but also fields like marketing, sales, and business development. From the beginning on, we involved growers into the development of our product and listened to their needs and requirements. By doing this, Berry can now be very easily integrated into current greenhouse situations and work with all the other harvesting workers. Berry can be your next step towards the agriculture of the future.